Tonight in downtown Sacramento, a surprising twist to the ongoing Wide Open Walls art project in Sacramento. Someone painted an image of male genitalia on the side of a building facing City Hall. This is on 8th Street and 9th. Of course, we've covered it up. We're told it was painted by a crew in a crane. The crew reportedly had a Wide Open Walls sign. Painters painted over it.